Hello students, welcome. Here in this question we have a compound is given. So in this one C C C